Set off that beast. In the backyard is Black Wind Gwai's ally, calls itself LINGXUZI. Considering your strength, I suggest you get away while you can, little monkey.
Thank you.
Once you pass that gate, there's no turning back.
Thank you.
Now that it's dead, you might as well take a good look around. A great pill the Black Wind Gwai gifted the wolf. Finally, would be a deserving reward for that fight.
Go! Hey! My shield won't hold up!
Who are you to talk?
long bound by worldly cage, now free in nature's sea. Have you seen those nameless souls adrift on your path? Their wills float aloft, never to fade. Shame, your gourd serves little purpose, and mine answers solely to me. I know a way to guide the souls, mend their paths, and set them free. It will aid you. Oh, this is better. This gourd, though humble, may save the lost, banish their obsessions, and guide them. For one as destined as you, there can be no turning back. We are like tumbleweeds, drifting through life, with a destiny beyond our grasp.
this humble one's name is Guang Mo. Should my demise come by your hands, please pass this message to my master. Searching for deity, mortals do aspire. Craving immortality, Yao Guai's surely will conspire! In the very end, all dim alike.
Elder Jincha to burn the great sage and tongue monk alive. That's these two. I thought they were already turned into ashes by that fire. Who would have thought they had turned into Yao Guais? After the bell rang, it seems as though the resentment in the depths of the mountain has grown. Ah, forget it. Overthinking won't help. Your presence has already made a mess in the mountain. Why not go ahead? Take them out, once and for all.